Hydraulic fracturing has enabled operators to unlock enormous deposits of hydrocarbons found in deep shale and tight oil formations. As these difficult reserves become easier to access, hydraulic fracturing technology is helping meet the world's energy demands, creating jobs, and stimulating the economy. The average hydraulic fracturing operation requires approximately 4 million gallons of water per well. The water has typically been sourced from freshwater rivers, lakes, or underground aquifers. To reduce the amount of fresh water used by operators during hydraulic fracturing and to reduce costs, Halliburton put its best minds on finding recyclable alternative solutions. Halliburton began its quest for solutions to reduce freshwater usage by looking at flowback fluid and produced water. Flowback is the fluid that flows back after a well is completed. It is typically a mixture of the fluids that were pumped down the well and the water that was already in the reservoir being fractured. Produced water is held deep within the earth, well below freshwater aquifers, in the same reservoirs as the hydrocarbon reserves. For every barrel of hydrocarbon produced from a well, 3 to 5 barrels of produced water are generated. Traditionally, the industry has viewed produced water as waste due to its high mineral and salt content. Halliburton, however, further developed its technology so that both flowback fluid and produced water, as well as virtually any alternate source waters, could be treated to be a clean brine, and then used to replace fresh water in hydraulic fracturing without a detrimental impact to the well or the fluid. And they can even be recycled for use in future wells. Understanding that the entire use of water in completions is to make a stable fracturing fluid, Halliburton's findings led to the development of its H2O Forward service, an integrated offering that allows customers to recycle produced water or any alternate source of water for hydraulic fracturing in a way that has positive environmental and economic benefits. By changing the frac fluid formulations, Halliburton is able to reduce the cost of water treatment and waste created that occurs when trying to remove boron and other contaminants that impact conventional fluids. The H2O Forward water management solution comprises clean wave, clean stream, and higher total dissolved solids fluid systems, including Unistem, Halliburton's new universal high-TDS cross-link fluid. The clean wave system uses an electrocoagulation process to remove hydrocarbons, suspended solids, bacteria, and heavy metals to create a clean brine that can be used to make both complex and slick water frac fluids. Halliburton's clean stream system uses advanced ultraviolet light to control bacteria often found in frac tanks at the well site, which minimizes or eliminates the need for chemical biocides. Before, only fresh water could be used to create frac fluids. Now, H2O Forward technology makes it possible to use non-freshwater sources with high TDS levels for frac fluids. Halliburton has been successful in using waters with a TDS of up to 300,000 parts per million to make both cross-link and slick water frac fluids with no loss of production, versus wells completed with freshwater. These advancements greatly reduce the use of freshwater in the industry and represent a paradigm shift in fluid technology. As unconventional fields mature, the justification for using H2O Forward services for both the economic and environmental benefits increases. For example, on just one unconventional well, by using a traditional water management strategy, 60,000 barrels, the equivalent of 460 truckloads, of produced water are hauled away for disposal. 80,000 barrels, or 615 truckloads, of fresh water are hauled to the drilling site. And within the first few days of productivity, 20,000 barrels, or 150 truckloads, of flowback water are hauled to the disposal site. Overall, more than 1,200 truck trips are required to haul 160,000 barrels of water for one well. Unlike traditional water management solutions, Halliburton's H2O Forward service utilizes a mobile water recycling facility. With H2O Forward service, 60,000 barrels of produced water are hauled to the recycling facility, and 20,000 barrels of flowback water are hauled from the new well pad to the recycling facility. This significantly reduces or even eliminates the use of fresh water and disposal wells. The water is treated and combined to make 80,000 barrels of wastewater that can be used on the operator's next well. For every barrel of wastewater used, operators are able to eliminate 1 barrel of water pulled from the water supply, 1 barrel of water that goes down the disposal well, an additional brine added to fresh water for clay stabilization. Plus, it significantly reduces the number of trucks used during the process. Working with Halliburton, operators can eliminate or significantly reduce the use of fresh water from hydraulic fracturing services while furthering sustainable development and reducing the industry's environmental impact.